previously.
For pigs, the bell tolls. What?
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Paper Mario! My voice is still being a bit of a dick, and I still have a cough, so I'm sorry if everything sounds a little weird. Also, I wanted to show you guys something. So, you know, I use this to move around. Right? But if I click over here, he just starts walking by himself. It's never happened before. I don't know why it's suddenly doing that, but yeah. So, that's a thing. Oh, shit. I got an email. So last time we played, we got the ability to roll up, and we're going to use that to get under that tree stump. RDM issue 3. Excess Express ran late for the first time. In 10 years, as a suspicious incident activated the station security measures, area youth and huge train enthusiast Lackey, age 18, was found taking pictures in an employee-only area near the express and was gang-tackled by local Samaritans. I understand how much people are into trains, but we've got safety and security measures to uphold. Blustered the train engineer. The youth was released with just a warning this time. Oh. Okay. At some point, one of these are important, I think. I don't know. Also, just so you know, I'm a little bit tired. For those of you that watched it, I just played my first stream. Sorry, my nose is so runny. I just did my first stream, and it was 4 hours long, and I'm not used to recording for that long without some sort of just some tiny break in between. It was kind of strange. Which, you know, isn't really much different, because usually I record back-to-back anyways, but see anything up here. Alright. But, yeah, it was a little rough. It was a lot of fun, though. It was really cool actually being able to talk to the people. So if you're interested in doing that, well, yeah. Or if you're interested in watching me do that, I guess I should say. I don't know. Either way, I'm very tired, so I'm very sorry. Okay. I think I'm actually going to gulp you. And then jump on that dude. I keep forgetting the stylish shit. I got a badge just for the stylish stuff and I completely forgot about it. Oh, look at all the coins. Dang. So many coins. Come here, dude. Come here. Dude, come here. I know you see me. God damn it. Come here. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna jump. Oh, I can't multi-bounce. I don't have the, Oh well. Damn it. Oh well. At least I still got the. I tried. Okay. Are you gonna charge your attack? Yep, okay. Go ahead and take this dude out. That is really hard to time. I could have done it again. Ow. Woo! Full flower points. I tried to do the reverse thing, but it didn't work. Alright. I should use my star points more. Like, for real. I don't use them, like, ever. Oh, hold up. What the health? Ha! Fuck off. Alright. So, let's start with this. And then let's do this. Okay. Oh. All right. It's two for that. How much is Yoshi's? Four. So let's just use the super hammer. Oh, but then I can't. Shit. Oh, whatever. This'll hurt him. I forgot that I couldn't hit him with ground pound. At least I'm getting a decent amount of star points out of these guys. Not the best, but decent. Alright, let's go. Star piece. Alright. This looks a little suspicious. Fancy seeing this here. Anything over here? Nope, worth a shot. Let's go. Oh, fuck these guys. Ah, shit. What do you do again? The block. Woohoo! I could have done stylish. I didn't. Okay, that's fine. I'm actually gonna switch to, Coops. Due to him being able to do different things. Attacks all grandma on enemies. I think. There's a box there I want, though. It's probably nothing useful, but let's check it out. Ah, coins. Awesome. Thank you. Alright. Power shell. Oh, that's where I did the stylish. Dude. Ow. Rude. Alright. This is pointless. Thank you, though. Mm-hmm. Fuck off. Rude. Didn't even bother leaving your damn stuff around. Alright, let's actually... Nope, that's not it. This one? What? Facebook, leave me alone. Okay, well, let's go. I did not even register that there was a thing there. I freaked out. Okay. Ah, shit. Aw, man. Oh no. Ah, at least that was the last thing. Alright, I'm actually going, no wait. Actually, yeah, I can do this. Power smash this asshole. And then I can just shell toss this. Alright, that's how you do that. I have a room full of Goombas. Alright. Hammer throw. Did I miss a path somewhere? Hello? Hold on. Can I roll under the tree? No. Ah. Come on. Come on. Why isn't it going? There it goes. Holy crap. Whoa. My game is tripping. Oh. That is not what I expected at all. Let's switch back to Coops. All right, so I know that that's there. Okay, cool. Whee! Really? Oh. Wasn't expecting that either. Let's... Don't really have the key for that. Oh well, we'll figure it out. Go ahead and use the honey syrup. Really? Nothing. Really? Shit. Really? Okay, whatever. Just die. Okay. Holy crapola. Creepy steeple. We made it. Yeah, this is Creepy Steeple, that nasty monster's place. This place wigs me out. Look, Gonzalez, let's just get that crystal star and get out of here fast. I agree. Let's do that. Save here. Can't. Wait, it won't open. I want to see what's down here. There's a buzzy beetle. All right. I know I'm supposed to roll under the fence, but I want to see what's down here. Ah. Cool. Now I can upgrade Goombella finally. What's this way? Oh, shit. Jesus, I should not have walked into this room. Alright. At least I got the chill out badge. Swap partner to Coops. He'd be a lot better in this fight. Alright. That's fine. Power shell. If I power shell you guys when you're like this, does it do much? Nope, that does nothing. Ow. Alright. God damn it. Ha. Rude. That's... Alright. Aw, man. What is this fight? Okay. Stop putting my audience to sleep. Thank you. Christ almighty. Thanks, but I can't even get to my coins right now. I don't want to use my other honey syrup. I guess let's just do this. Okay, I don't even care. Thank you. Really? I bet shell toss doesn't do anything either. Stupid excellence. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna use this again. Hmm. All right. So many coins. You know what? I should just use an item. I'm gonna wait till this fog clears though, because I don't know if the fog affects item usage. I'm gonna appeal. Not that you guys can see me. Alright, now I'm gonna use an item. Ow. Why doesn't it stay? Oh, I know. Okay. I think that's it for down here. Thank you. Save. And I'm actually going to end that episode there. I've got some hot water waiting for me for some tea. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight setting out.